The causes of infertility are numerous, and so are its treatment modalities. In vitro fertilization, commonly referred to as IVF, involves the technique of artificial fertilization of egg and sperm in the laboratory. Women having IVF are given special hormone injections to encourage the growth of several eggs in the ovary. During the treatment process, the patient undergoes serial blood tests, and the doctor performs transvaginal ultrasound scans to see whether she is actually responding to the hormone treatment. Once the eggs are mature enough, ovulation is triggered with a final hormone injection, and the eggs are collected from the ovaries 36 hours later with the help of transvaginal ultrasound. This procedure requires a short anesthetic. The eggs collected from the ovary are then mixed with sample of the male partner's sperm in an IVF fertilization dish, also known as Petri dish. The eggs and sperm are left in an incubator for over 17 hours to aid fertilization. During this time, only one of the many sperm cells will penetrate the outer layer of the egg and will achieve fertilization. In men with poor sperm quality, and in those couples with previous failed fertilization with standard IVF, the doctor will resort to intracytoplasmic sperm injection, or ICSI, whereby sperm is injected directly into the egg to achieve fertilization. Following fertilization, these cells divide and multiply to form an embryo. About 60% of the collected eggs fertilize and form embryos. Generally, about 2 or 3 embryos are transferred back into the uterus 2 to 5 days after the eggs have been collected. The transfer is performed under ultrasound guidance with the help of a fine tube or catheter, following which implantation of the embryo takes place in the next 2 weeks. The success of IVF and ICSI declines or reduces with increasing female age. In women less than 35 years, one could expect almost a 40% take-home baby rate. IVF is a licensed treatment, and this method of assistive reproduction offers couples a good chance of bringing a healthy baby into the world.